There we go. All good, okay. Let's hope that doesn't happen again. Why didn't I open this golden chest? Is it inaccessible to me? Yes. Glass cannon? No. No. Should I go to the curse room? I don't think so. Let's blow this up. Get a little bit of money back. I think paying for one devil deal for free is better than some damn keys from my pennies. Useless, lame. Yes. Look at my tier right now. Is this an XL floor? No. No, it is not. No ladder. Oh! Let's save this. It could be useful. No, my eye. Ghost bombs. The Hoymet.
The Hermit.
Wow. Secret room for the gift? I usually use it in the devil room. Whoa. Lemageddon. Nail only gives us a half soul heart now. Fuck you. Well, we'll go to the secret room for Lemageddon. Yeah, I guess those are all really good. Sack of sacks, yay! Ah, shish. What a waste. Yeah, let's go to the secret room again for this. I guess. Not worth wasting charges. Especially when you get Cricket's fucking body. Okay. Oh, I didn't know that that's how it worked. No, something went out. Don't let the little flame die out. I thought it was 100%. But by thought, I mean like assumed. Oh my god, it's Ragman. Can I get your autograph? Ace of Clubs, Balls of Steel, Soul of the Lost. Fuck that. I'm not doing that. I don't care. I don't care enough about those coins and shit. They're not even coins, they're keys. Little Chad. Pop. I like Pop. Pop and Cricket's body. How does that work? Does it work? Oh, it works. We don't need the secret room. I mean, cursed room. Pop and Cole. Oh my god, you're so right. Hey, Mom. Whoa! Should probably look where the second secret room is. That's some strong gravity. Oh, it's all the way up the fucking there. Oh, it froze again. Fuck. Okay, here. I'm gonna look up on the internet. Streamlabs frozen stream. How to fix laggy or frozen streams. I'd really like to
watch this video. Alright, what's up guys? Today I'm going to be explaining on how to fix a choppy or laggy or just overall slow stream. A lot of freezing frames.
No, that's not what I mean. Stream frozen. Wait, he says he only has one or two options. One, restart the stream. Two, switch to a display capture. Restart the game. Oh, that's an idea. Maybe if I restart the game. No. The game is closed, but it still shows the game. What if I open the game again? Okay, the game is open. No. Still frozen. Huh. Huh, well, I don't want to restart the stream again. That seems like not a very scalable fix. Look at that. is back. Okay. So what I did is I opened OBS. I'm not using OBS. Well, maybe I am. I don't know how Streamlabs works. Might as well go into the secret room for this. Kidney stone. No, no laser eyes, no laser eyes. Tech point 5. That's fun. No. Yeah. That was almost everything up except for luck. Whoa. Monstrance. Double coal. Thingleberry. Thanks. Brilliant. Whoa. Whoa. Cool. Very good and cool and nice. Oh, the boss room right there, you dummy. Really? You like Dingleberry more? Echo Chamber. I can see the future. Zodiac. Oh, not Zodiac. That can give me some bad shit. Yeah, I don't know. I was thinking like... Yeah, I don't know. Don't you dare. Oh! I don't like Kidney Stone. A boss fight. Mini boss fight. Oh, good. How about Forever Alone or whatever you drop? Hey! Specifically what I asked for. Ah! Too strong to quibble about? I don't know, man. I don't like it. I just want to shoot when I shoot, you know? I don't want to have to think about it. Dirty mind. The hell is this? Sure. All right. Love it. Evil eye. Oh my god, those evil eyes shoot a lot of tears. Look at that! Oh my god, my game is lagging. Holy shit. Are those? Yeah, they are. I want to know what this pill is. Yeah, that's true. Oh my god, the DPS. That's some Craigasm. Can I get a Craigasm in the chat? Mini Mushroom. Ruin the bag. Anemic or toxic blood. There you go. Thank you. Whoa, that was weird. Man, remember when I was on half a heart in that room with the fucking fat boys? What does this do? Is this like, is this the one that gives you an extra use of a spacebar item when you use your spacebar item? Let's find out. Let's try it. Spear of Destiny. Oh. That's not the way. That can't be the way either. Maybe it can. What? Huh? What happened? What the fuck? I got so jebaited. Piggy bank. Oh, I have Ares or something. Oh no, that was Conquest or White Pony. Oh. Don't. Okay, that's fine. Oh, you have to. Let's go. Oh, it also, right, it also, does that. So I have Hemolacria, I have, Quince. I have Conjoined, I guess. I have Deadeye? I still have Spear of Destiny. Oh yeah, because that doesn't change. Wait, what did Lemageddon turn into? First of all, let's check this. Bombs, Razor, Blood Bombs. What is this now? Oh, right, yeah. Bob's Rotten Head. There's a rune over here? Soul of Jacob and Esau. Fuck Mega Fatty. Look at that. Whoa, look at that. Beelzebub, what? What's happening? Queen of Hearts. What's going on? Ow! Stop it. Decap attack. Oh, I have Mom's Knife. You have to pick up your head in order to go into the chest. That makes sense. Okay. Eden again. Thank you for the GG. Okay, what do we got? What is that? That's Genesis. Okay. And I have Lusty Blood. Wow. Let's see. Good tier rate. Not good damage. But Lusty Blood helps. Not bad at all. Not even close to bad. Wait a minute. How do planetariums work? Do you have to skip an item room? Is that how it works? I forgot. Yeah, okay. But planetariums aren't really that good. Genesis is a weird thing to start with. Oh no! I didn't mean to feed him. You know what? Let's fucking blow him up. Who cares? I was expecting bad trip. Ooh! Now that's a fucking crowd control clearer, room clearer. We're gonna get huge damage upgrades as soon as we enter every room. Now we're glowing green. Swallowed peony. Swallow my peony. So what do we do with Genesis? I guess we just throw it away. The sun? Nasith? I love Nasith. Oh, fuck. It turns your heart containers into bone hearts. It gives you a damage upgrade, and it gives you Curse of Darkness for the rest of the floor. We're sliding and slipping. Ow! Thanks for the Maoni. Ah. That was on purpose. I wanted that luck upgrade. Oh. So are we gonna take Nasith? Yeah. And it gives you flight for the whole floor, doesn't it? Nasith. Yeah, yeah. If I'm almost dead, that's true. So now that I know that doesn't matter if you go into your secret room before your shop, I'll just go into my shop right now. Right fucking now. Habit. That doesn't help me. Could help me if I get a really cool spacebar item. Like that one. Wow, I said really cool spacebar item. Not like with an idea in my mind as to what that would be. And then the game was like, oh, you mean like this? Are you on team? You know that meme where it's like, which side are you on? And it's a guy in a blue bandana and a guy in a red bandana. Which side are you on? Guppy's head or Jar of Flies? I'm a Guppy's head main, personally. Bum bum. Bum bum. Bum bum. Toxic Shock is so good. I don't understand how it's in the game. It's just like poison everybody as soon as the room generates? That's what? Wow. That's really good. Like, who decided that was a good idea? Because it is a good, it's a great idea. Yeah, it's true. Yeah. The Virgin Jar of Flies versus the Chad Guppy's head. Oh, yeah. Spirit of the Night just for fun, and then Dead Cat for a good time. Dude, the backwards sun card is just so fucking good. Easily my favorite card in the game, just because it's so overpowered. Curse of the Lost is a big piece of shit. In my milk toast cereal cake. Okay, contract from below, sure. Do a little dance and song so I get my coin. I hate you. But I kind of love you. Cartridge, I remember those. You ever gone to like Sporkle and played a quiz that's like name every Isaac item? It's really fun because there's certain ones where it's like if you name that one, you get like six more for free. Because there's items that are like named after each other, you know? Balls of Steel. Telepills. Whoa, it's the boss. Okay. Hello. My damage actually isn't that good when it comes down to it. Ah. When you Genesis, does it remove your Guppy touches? I would assume yes, because this game is a piece of shit like that. Please don't take away my devil deal. Please spawn more enemies so I get more damage upgrades. Thank you. But then don't let the enemy shoot at me. Oh god. Oh god. Take it. What the fuck is this? What is this? Huh? What is this? We're gonna play him. What do you think, I'm a pussy? Really? You suck. Would definitely remove passive items from counting, but I don't know about the actives you touched. Yeah, that's confusing. Love the Hierophant. Demon Beggar never gives a first payout less than 6 plays. That sucks. Accept greed mode. Why accept greed mode? What? Who made this fucking game? Ooh, Eraser. Wanna use Eraser? I never know how to use Eraser. Hagalaz. Okay, we'll use it on that room with the Tinted Rock. Who throw that rook at me? Can pay out first play in greed mode. What the fuck? That's so weird. Depletion. If I'll ever find that room with the Tinted Rock, that's another story. Well, now we don't need to Hagalaz it. But we still can. I guess we gotta get more value out of the Hagalaz. That's not worth it. I don't know. There you go. Yummy. Hagalaz. It's not Hagalaz. It's Hagalaz. It's Häagen-Dazs. Why does nobody call Hagalaz Häagen-Dazs? That seems like a no-brainer. Yow! I actually really need a damage upgrade. Child's Leash isn't that good. Even when you have depression, I think Swallowed Penny is better. There's nothing left to erase on this floor. I guess I'll save my money. Bye-bye. Thank you, next. Curse of Darkness. Again. Or maybe not again. Maybe that was Curse of the Lost. It was. Fuck these guys. Card, maybe? Was there a card? Oh, to buy the card? Yeah, that could have been done. I have 2 Guppy Touches. And there's my third. Nope. Donations. I'm gonna go check this room. It could be a mini boss fight. That's what it seems like to me. Or a tears up pill. Ah! That's cruel. And unusual. Whoa! We'll talk about you. Fuck you. What's this? I'll definitely take that and that. Four chapters? What the hell does four chapters mean? D4. Get out. There's like 900 places for the secret room. Blue baby, lamb, mother, beast. You just rotate? That's pretty cool. Whoa. Oh, it hurts you? The hell? Yeah, when I have to fight one big enemy, it's not very good. But when I have to fight a whole lot of little enemies, it's very good. I think you don't take that. Okay. Shit! Shit! Please give me- Ah! Lump of coal. Okay. Oh, that's nice. Okay, so that's... We'll take that. We'll use that. Coal helps quite a bit. Well, yeah, of course we want the dim one, but, you know. I'd rather have... Yeah. No, I'd rather have the stats than the flies, honestly. Okay. Look, so we got 10, 10, 10. Shit. That's really bad. First they're sour, then they're sweet. Goldie bomb. Whoa. Whoa. I hate. That is all I am programmed to do. I hate. I can't go in there. I'm not cool. I'm not cool enough. Fuck these guys. Fuck everything about these guys. I have infinite bombs. I don't care. You brain fucker. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm just gonna use it now, I don't care. Mother father. Ah. Tears up.
I'm
excited. Oh no. Shit. This run ain't though ain't so good anymore. If only I could just be fucking Guppy. That'd be pretty cool. Aye. Oh no. Okay. Swallow your buffaloes. Don't let your head react. I don't know about that guy. Strike him down. Wow. Okay. That's the fool card. No! Absolutely not. Not out of the question. Mystery egg. What? That's not the right room. Curse of the Maze done switched it up. I want those cards. Wheel of Fortune. Let's just play some Bloth and blow them up. I would like to play this one though. Oh, just a little bit. Backwards Devil? What does that even do? What do you even do? Let's just blow you up. Doorstopper. Bible Effect and Seraphim for 30 seconds. Can you kill Mom with it? Yes, okay. That's a different story now. Maybe Lit Bulb doesn't matter as much when you have Guppy's Head and Hive Mind. Maybe you'd rather have the Hive Mind flies up in here. Take that. Please. Oh my god. Well, I have this now. That's okay. All right, yeah. Well, Vibrant Bulb does not work with this. Yeah, I know. But Curse of the Maze fucked me. You know what? I got bombs. Yeah, it was Maze. I would have just converted all my hearts, or most of them, and then, Tinted Rock? Where? I'm looking at my screen really up close. How do you see that? You're a fucking genius. What? Where is it? Is it underneath me? Oh, I see it. Oh, wow. This is great for speed runs. Fuck you. I don't like these enemies. They're not cool. They're not fun. They don't make me happy. Mystery eggs making people. Whoa. Greedy. Oh. Give that to me. Make me smile. Please give me... I mean, compass would be cool. I would like a little bit of compass. If that could come to pass, that would be pretty cool. The lovey lovers. Fuck this room. Toxic Shock agrees with me. It was like, fuck this room. Money rocks. That is all. Fuck you. Duality. Doesn't work. Is this? No, this is Twisted Sister. I could have spent less for that, but it's fine. Big boy chest. Nom nom nom. Eat all the keys. Now that's a thing. We're gonna be on all of these hearts now. I love Twisted Pear. That's not helpful or good. Shit. Shot speed up. Shot speed up. Ah, oh, send those flies her way. Wow, I've made it to the hush fight. Do the hush fight. You know what? No. No. Fuck ghosts, man. Yo! Come throw that rook at me. Oh. Wait, the secret rooms in the second secret rooms in the our second secret rooms in the fucking. You know what I'm trying to say. Are they always confession altars? Because if so, then that's a piece of shit, a weird, horrible thing. Same chance as any floor. Wow, so it just happened twice. One run after another. Alright, give me cool items. I don't care if they're good, I just want them to be cool. That's all I ask of you. That's not necessary. I don't like rag mega. What the fuck is this? Worm poop? I don't think I've ever seen that. This is like, that's a champion version of Dangle or whatever the hell it's called. What is that guy called? Brownie? Will you pay out? Will you give me something? Come on. No. That's such a nerdy thing to say. Actually, streamer, because you have coal, even though your tears won't hit anything, if they do hit something, they'll deal some more damage. Okay. Glad I did that. That was a good use of my time. Fuck. Come on, what she got? Whoa, what is that? Oh, it's the astral projection. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, you're a guy who likes me. I'm wondering why I'm going this way. It's because I want to see what's in the second secret room. Maybe there's something really cool in there. I don't know. Maybe it's just a fucking 5 pills. Range up. That's nice. Curse of the shithole. Luck up. I like asking this question of new people that I meet. What kind of music have you been listening to? And I say, have you been listening to? Because that's more of like a factual question. Whereas if I say, what kind of music do you listen to? That could be interpreted as, what kind of music do I identify with? And then I put you on the spot, you know, and then it's like, well, oh shit, I gotta think of the cool, the music that makes me sound cool to people. But if it's, have you been listening to, then it's just, think about what you've been doing in the past, in the recent past. Let's go. Oh, wow. But good damage. Good tier red, too, actually. And Book of Revelations. Finger, you know, finger. Eels. I've never heard of eels. What are they? What are they? Sounds like a fucking progressive rock band or something. Eels. Is that, you know, it sounds familiar. I don't know. I listen to a lot of music and I try to broaden my taste as much as possible. That's honestly probably for the best. But I never heard of Eels. Fuck. Diplopria. Worth it. Oh, that's much better than Blister. American rock band, basically just one guy, quite successful, I think. All right. Money for days upon days. So, what we're gonna do here Shouldn't have touched that. Because now I won't get it again. But, meh. One is enough. I forgot what that does. Rocks give you spiders, I guess? I don't know. Not taking this pill just in case I get telepilled into an error room or something. Oh, that could work well with Keeper's Kin. No, is that not what it does? Oh, okay. There you go. So that's cool. Astral projection. Is it supposed to be all of them? That one didn't give me any. That one gave me one. That one gave me three. Huh. Well, it's like we have Infestation 2 without any problems. So what do I take? What? Here, you pick. What item should I take with that certificate? Sulfuric acid, so I can break more rocks, so I can get more spiders. Do you have an do you have a pick? You know what? You're right. Rock bottom. Yeah. Yeah. I didn't even think of rock bottom. That's so right. Okay. Keep your eyes out for rock bottom. Don't get tempted by the cool items that you see everywhere. Can you open chests? Like, if I open this chest, will that be my thing that I get? No, that wouldn't make any sense. Okay. That's a keep away heart. Brimstone is looking mighty tasty. There's a couch. Quad shot. Oh. God. Oh, oh. Oh my god. God, this item is so cool. Stopwatch, Infestation 2. 9-inch nails. Incubus. Eden's Blessing. Deadeye. TM trainer. You can't take an item from a chest. That makes sense. Jesus. Oh, Godhead. Okay, I'm not walking through that. I don't trust myself to not hit any of the items. You gotta be very careful. It's like walking through a fucking museum. Parasitoid. I love that item. Broken glass cannon. Is this... Have I been here? If you see rock bottom, please tell me where it is. There's so many fucking items in this game. There it is. I got it. Rock bottom acquired.
I'm drowsy.
Wait. Never mind. Okay, I'm stupid. Let's Ace of Clubs. Actually, what's... No, that's... You know what that is. It'd be really cool to get, like, a dice shard. Really? You gonna do me like that? A little too late. Hey, Famine, what's the first letter of the alphabet? T, because I said the alphabet. What the fuck? There's an item for sale in here? Huh? And it's scapular? I'll just take that now. Pretty cool that you can get bookworm from touching the same book 3 times. Hi, Pride. Speaking of books. Money. You can't tell if they're black or blue spiders till they land. Ah. That's the first time I've ever seen an item for sale in a arcade. That's really cool. So many books! If I find a library, it's not gonna have any books in it. I have so many bombs. That would have found it. I can trust that that would have found it. We can buy a scapula. Holy cross. Celtic cross, whatever. I don't like the Celtics. I'm more of a Miami Heat fan. I don't even know if those two teams play the same sport. Whoa! We have two transformations already. On the second floor, that's pretty cool. And flight with Samson's chains is a lot better. What's this Dyke of Cards card? I'll just use that now, so I don't have to think about it. Look at all these Spidars. So many Spidar. Is there a cap to the amount of spiders you can have on the screen? Tier rate, nice. Duke, 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 Duke of Flies, Flies, Flies. 64, okay. Dark Judas. Well, we're definitely taking this. What does this do? I forgot. Oh yeah, it makes you do that. Isn't that cool? Whoa, look at me. I guess we can turn into Dark Judas. Is that a good... Is there something, like, that I'm missing? I'm gonna pee, and if there's something... Tell me if there's something bad about turning into Dark Judas that, like, we don't wanna... A reason why we wouldn't wanna do that. Seems good. Okay. I'm gonna pee. Give me a second. Okay. Oh, fuck. Really? Seraphim gives you Polaroid invincibility? Oh, it's Holy Cross, Celtic Cross. Hello? Come on. Please. Scapular, no! Stop! Okay, we are Dark Judas. Puberty. Anarchist cookbook. Oh, right. Something I forgot about Dark Judas. He can't get HP. That's a nice change. I like that. Yera. Wow, you suck. Oh, excuse me. Oh, that was loud. Tencent Gyroflies with a little Magic the Gathering card. Oh, two of diamonds, justice, and again the stars. Okay. Well, let's keep two of diamonds. How do you feel about Tetris, Mr. Walker Steel? Oh my god.
Two of diamonds. Two of diamonds.
20 years. Wow. 20 years ago, I was 5. So, definitely the Tetris playing age. I ask because I kind of want to play Tetris right now. I'm a game switcher. I like to switch my game. I don't like playing the same game for 40 minutes in a row. And it's been way more than 40 minutes. But I do like this game a lot, and I, you know, I could play this game for days on end. Whoa, luck shot. Okay. And when I say Tetris, I don't mean like single player Tetris, I mean competitive Tetris. There's competitive Tetris? Yes. Yes, there is. No! My money! Oh, the lag is real. I wish there were like a high performance mode for this game. Trickle Charge, I think I'll stick with Endless Nameless. Would you watch me play Tetris against, like, Tetris where you, the lines you clear get sent as garbage lines to your opponent? And it's ranked. Totally understandable if you would not watch that. There's plenty of streamers who I only watch play a certain game. Whoa! That was my first time getting hit after taking astral projection. This room really lags me out for some reason. It lags me out. Release me. Oh. Judas Priest. At least lurk. I mean, that's all I can ask for. I do like when people chat, though. Like, it goes a long way, you know? Oftentimes, when I'm in a streamer's chat, I'm like, there's nothing I could say that would make them care about, like, what I have to say. But that's not true at all. Like, a streamer, at least me, when I stream, I want people to say stuff so I have shit to read, because I'm kind of bored. I get bored easily. But I usually don't chat that much. Walking on sunshine. Shit. Ah. That's what Kanye West keeps telling me. Really? Why gotta be like that? What's this, you fucking piece of shit? Huh? What's this? Don't laugh at me. I have a glandular problem. Crack is what a skull do. Hour energy. Here's a fun thing to know about your audience when you're a streamer. What do they do? What's your job? What do you do for work? I guess I'll take this. This spawns golden chests. Oh, rock bottom with the thing. Oh my god. The stew with rock bottom. Hi, Dark Bum. Have some food. Yummy. What is it good for? Absolutely. Okay. Oh, that's cool. My mom's boyfriend plays poker. He's also an architect, but that's good. But he does play poker and gets some money from that, which is pretty cool. This guy's ravenous. The existence of, like, playing poker for money makes me wonder. Come on, Celtic Cross, do something. Loki's horns. The existence of playing poker for money makes me wonder if it's possible to, well, it's not possible, but I wish it's possible, it would be possible to play Sap for money, Super Auto Bets. No, I'll be a good boy and I'll go to the shop first. They changed the swallowed M80. Soul of somebody. Oh. yeah, let's use it here.
Soul of Cain. Ace of Diamonds.
Okay, what's in the item room? Soy milk, please. Fuck. Stars out of here. No. Ah! Fuck you. Totally forgot I have Dark Bomb. It's Mr. Fwed. Nice full clear, bro. Because I wanted to. Curse of the Blind. Let's go. Oh, it spawned again.
Ancient recall. Puberty. Tears down.
All right. Let's see if our Yara gets duplicated. It didn't get duplicated. Stigmata. Doctor's Remata. Kika. Ooh. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Oh, yeah. GG. GTTC. I think I'm going to call it there for today. You have a good one.